The field day organized by IFAD at Ndakwo Lebo Community in Kata Local Government Area of Niger State is aimed at training farmers on how to improve on their productivity, especially in the areas of rice and cassava. Declaring the field day open, the Permanent Secretary, Niger State Planning Commission, Mustafa Babatifin, said based on what IFAD has done in the state and farmers' response to the program, everything possible will be done to sustain the program. Represented by Ramatu Umar, the Permanent Secretary said, counterpart fund to IFAD will be made available to enable farmers in the state benefit the dividends of democracy. He expressed delight on the farmers' turnout and urged them to maintain the tempo in order to make the state food basket of the nation.
Enhance their income, at the same time improve their living standard of the farmers.
The state coordinator of IFAD, Dr. Matthew Ahmed, said the program is aimed at alleviating the farmers' plight. He said the field day is to teach the farmers how to optimally produce using the appropriate technologies and implore them to embrace the program as they stand to benefit a lot from it. The program coordinator assured the farmers that apart from providing seeds and fertilizer, necessary plants will be made to mop up farm produce.
And IFAD is ready to pay 50%, so that the farm organizations will now match grant it with 50%. So the farmers, the enthusiasm, the eagerness is there.
Secretary Kata Local Government Council, Miriam Abdullahi, appreciated IFAD for choosing the area as one of their catchment areas. Two of the respondents thanked IFAD for the gesture and said they will enlighten others to key into the program. Jones Ajayi, NTA News.
Efonya enunu jina alashishi ukuma ne laida gainu oro jina ifat chi awu enunu chije tunya jikemna a junja chadengi chi wangi jado kuni mikimbona toto nya jekafaji tonya rogo nujoto na afeji efonya enunu neshi atufekbiu na manta kadashi shechi nya ukuma na elaide tunna na yekinenja mala Mustafa Babatifi Ogan Beshiri na ukuman na elaida gen woroji. Nya state nana jishiri ubani ya enu nuchiji na mgaunga basuko aga azikina de goyin ala alwe tunna jina agula tia toshi. Nama zana kikini yubago na ramatu umaru na yi shab na yi mantaka da na ukuma bago na nula tula ke azikina jide aga alwe tunna jina. Nga tia toto kani begwa tue eboza angi jagi anfani ya kami ya mudi kia bani na. Achi gagama mantaka da shishechi nana uchila tula ke adaji sarayi ebo enu nuchijo. Naji tia da danyi achi bewo uu naji ebo shiri naji state dea kimbabu na ebo adebade ngichi dokuna. Kanga nusa ela da chi edo shichi nya shiri nana ya etunto ya kurolo ya ukuma nya ifad nana Dr. Matthew Ahmed ugan shiri nana de ajunjina abai nunu chi jire cha wangie jia ganibe ya kwenye tunlo ya jina Dr. Ahmed chigaye fonya enunu jinana muina alawe enunu chiji nya kendo dena ade anfani jide tosunsun jidokun eti yekona jela nunu bali tuye za manji na Dr. Ahmed chiwagan be nunu chiji ke agba shiri na eza sereyin achala ya da baibu agi anfani uji na nchiwagan be nunu chiji ke uji eganya ezo gankota kiji kawanya ama wa lopabia akeje bete yekonya tukoji gagbe ya nama awa yekona abiashi ya zikinaji abiashi kayala titu ya mfani naji sunsunji yekwa abona mantaka da chidaji sarayi Mariam Abdullahi nye kamu tetengi ya kacha unji yekwa ya ukuma ya enu oro ya ifadi nana ebo nede atayka muli kitetengi ya kacha chilu jidana nade atasagwa luo eba enu nuchiji pata ebo agia mfani ya shiri nana kanga alimat isa